hostiles. Should we attack? A wolver!
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel. Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
Didn't seem to do anything.
Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again. Neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea.
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles. Do we fight them?
Thank you.
right?
You did well.
This out. Hey, hardened world tree sap.
That's Andy.
I like crystal base, but where's the crystal? How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Let's go.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good apple.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?